Hey you guys, this is Michelle Goldstein and you're at Heart Alchemy Yoga on YouTube. I'm here today with Josh Rosebrook and he is going to tell us why skincare lines are lying to you, which, I mean, the beauty industry versus skincare. Just think about those two dynamics here as we talk about the beauty industry and why they're lying to you. What are the top three ways that they're...
Well, it's such a great topic because I think we all need to question what we're being told and what we read and the images that come across our screens and magazines. Because ultimately, many times, brands are really just trying to sell a product. Though that's, you know, okay to do, I think what we're trying to do today is we are trying to elevate and create more of a responsibility around how products, beauty products are marketed. Because conventionally, it's fear-driven, and we're made to point out our flaws as if we're worthless if we don't fix them. And we've all grown, many of us have grown up in this culture where it's about sort of never being enough, and that ultimately, if you buy this one product, it's going to fix your skin and you'll be flawless. And that's a huge, huge lie, that there's not one product that's going to fix anybody's skin issues altogether, no matter what. And so really what I think is really pioneering about the natural green movement is the skin supporting approach that has to do with real education and understanding how to care for the skin. Ultimately, you know, it's not what you do with one product for 1 week, it's what you do with several products over the course of many weeks and years that creates really good skincare and quality ingredients.
What else are they lying about? Because I mean, it's money to them. It's money in the bank.
Yeah, well, I think that it may not be a straightforward lie, but ultimately when you break it all down, when a skincare product or brand is selling you something that is not really active or not very effective or isn't what says is in the bottle, then they're lying to you. And it's really important to understand and ask the brand, get to know the brands, and learn to trust and know who you're talking to so that you can get the most quality product and the value and worth of your dollar and the most healthy, effective product for your body.
Yeah, and just side note, I think it also feels better to support independent merchants who, when you get to know who it is that you're buying for, it saves the hassle of supporting the multinationals that are taking us for a ride in so many other ways, as well as destroying the environment. This is about sustainability.
Yeah, many times it's about indie brands are in this business for a different reason. We're in this because we discovered how ingredients, raw, natural, pure products, effective products are clinical and work on the skin effectively. And we discovered this, and in order to create a natural skincare company, it's very expensive. And so you have to be connected to your integrity in order to offer something that is very hard to bring to market. Ultimately, there are a lot of large corporations that make incredible quality products, but more so there's a lot of misinformation that's misleading, and it's the advertising and the marketing, and it's really about questioning that.
Okay, yeah, for sure. And then maybe there's one more lie that we want to demystify.
I think one of the most important things that we are fed through the conventional mainstream beauty industry advertisement is that if we don't look a certain way, we're worthless, and that aging isn't beautiful.
Oh God, that's a huge one.
And we're all learning to connect and love who we are and what we look like as we are now and as we age, because it's never going to stop. And I think if we shift what we are using as representing beauty, and if it is diverse, and if it is diverse in size, in age, in color, in all of the things that make us beautiful, I think that's when we start to really change the narrative and where I think brands like mine, where we're using models who are of different ethnic backgrounds, using I use transgender models in my advertising as well.
That's awesome.
Where we use people who are representing new beauty. What we need to start reprogramming ourselves and sharing that truth so that it spreads and we can make a difference in how beauty is seen and what the standards are of beauty are.
100%.
So
you are beautiful, people. Remember that. That's totally the message of Heart Alchemy Yoga anyway. It's learning to embody your natural essence, which is who you are. Diversity encompasses all, you know, every single person in humanity. So thank you so much for that. This is Josh Rosebrook. We'll have more for you next week, so stay tuned.